Former 90 giây fiancé star Angela Dim has lost even more weight. S can be seen in a video of her dancing in tight shorts and a backless blouse. Angela's fashion choices have often been critiqued after her weight loss. Angela, a 56-year-old Georgia resident, became a regular in the 90 giây fiancé franchise after her first brush with TLC in 90 giây fiancé before the 90 day season 2. Angela and her then boyfriend, Michael Ilesanmi, took many seasons and spin-off to get married, but perhaps more than her volatile relationship with husband Michael. Angela is nowadays in the new for her surgery and her clothes. It took 5 surgery in a day for Angela to gain her desired figure, including gastric bypass surgery, liposuction and a breast reduction. Angela still couldn't impress Michael with her skinny body since he mocked her for her no flat chest. Angela got herself new breast implant and shockingly flashed her front to the camera during a fight with Michael on the 90 giây fiancé Happily Ever After. Theo, since then, Angela has been spotted wearing various revealing clothes to show off her new augmentation. Recently, Angela wore a swimsuit with a very deep, plunging neckline and flaunted her curves, while Angela admirer thinks she looks gorgeous after losing weight. 90 giây fiancé viewer keep saying Angela should wear appropriate clothes. It seems Angela has been heading to New York quite often. Her recent Instagram story show Angela hanging out with her friend, who also happened to be the same esthetician who does 90 giây fiancé star Ariella Weiberg cosmetic procedure. While Angela upload video of herself getting Botox or butt injection, Angela is spending quality time together with the injector. 90 giây fiancé celeb Angela reposted one of the story from her friend Instagram page, in which the memo is proving to the beat of higher love by Steve Winwood. Angela is in high spirit in the video as she dances in her nude cycling short and loose black halter top outfit. What impressive is that Angela looks great in her outfit, and her white smile is perhaps the best accessory she could have worn with it. Angela looks more thin than before. She previously lost over 100 pounds after the Theo controversy. Angela happy than at the Roger at New York met some fan ask where Michael and whether Angela is single. Some mock Angela by asking where her pen were, but mostly Angela Instagram follower were floored by the energy and positivity that she's been radiating in her social media content. 90 giây fiancé fan think Angela is living her life to the fullest in her new body and it's so. They love her confidence, but sadly for Angela, it often mistaken as her looking to gain attention. Fan do find Angela loud and uncouth attitude on the show disappointing. But her turning over a new leaf on Instagram suggests she is trying to change herself before Michael move in with her. Angela was last seen filing in New York itself in December 2021. It certainly means that Angela and her weight loss chronicle will return probably with Michael in a new 90 giây fiancé spin-off soon.